One of the great stories on this Angel roster this year. Wall sends it well out to left center field. And it's gone! He went to Jared! What a finish! A two-home run night by Jared Walsh.
Something out there, Luis. Might be a bit unconventional. Marte socks one deep left, and he's got himself a two-run shot. Ketel Marte powers up for his fourth of the year. It's 4-2.
That was a changeup that didn't get down on his own. It stood up on his own.
Frankel's over-under call here on the ball game. We're not even out of the first inning. We've got six runs already scored.
I take that
we've got
back.
Nobody out in the bottom of the first.
Can I change my mind on these guys?
He is 0-2. First pitch swing. High fly ball left field. Dickerson going back to the warning track.
Sure.
Got in on him, but did he get it? You bet he did. On to Utah Street. No, not quite. Into the seats for Mullins. Unbelievable. Seven consecutive hits.
He's quick in there. I'm telling you, Savali tried to throw two heaters by him yesterday, and it didn't work. And now he comes back here 3-2. I can't believe they go back inside with a fastball. Because watch how quick his hands are. And I mean, he just pew right through the...
That has been bad news for the Sox today. High fly down the line. That one headed toward the pole. And that ball is tucked in there. That's a home run. Kike Hernandez strikes. Did not hit it a mile, but he will take it. And the Red Sox are on the board again. And this is a one-run contest.
Little fly ball to right field. No big deal. I think it might just sort of slice foul, but it just sneaks in.
Yeah, it just stays in the territory long enough to wrap itself around the pole.
Oh, I think worse is if it goes down off of that pesky pole. Yeah, that would really get
kind of outlined.
Yeah.
Then it's not. That one's well struck. Right field. Acuna looking. See you later.
From that first at bat.
Jose cracks his ball to left field. It is.
First inning has only allowed one base runner since. This ball is hammered at deep center field. They call him the Punisher. Jim Day, the Punisher.
Oh,
The wind-end pitch. Swung on, hit high and deep to right. McCormick's back. Track. Wall. We are difference in the 3-2 win.
Uh-oh, this ball's tagged center field and deep, and
right field with it. The 0-1 to center field.
And go!
Billy Hamilton!
That's an inside the park.
Look out! Scope will trot home. Cabrera's behind him. Eric Haas has got the windmill going. The throw home. Not gonna get there. Called it, Gibby, an inside the park home run for Eric Haas, and the Tigers have grabbed the lead.
Yeah, you make the dive here, you got to try and knock it down. Look at Haas, he sees it. The strides really got wide, a good turn at second base.
Batter. Brantley drives one deep to right field. Michael Brantley, 3-0 Astros.
An RBI single. And there's a drive to right field with no wind, so it will carry, and it is gone!
Hit in the air to right field. He hit that one well, and that's the Christian Yelich we know and love. It's gone, and we are tied in the first.
That's why you don't get the name wrong. You keep him alive. He gets hot, he can carry it. We've been waiting a long time this year for Yelich to carry this offense. Number 10 on the season for Christian. He takes a curveball and knocks it out of here into the Brewers bullpen.
Base hit, and now Kepler.
Driven to right and deep and gone. A 2-0 slider. Kepler is holding now a back-to-back game. And the Twins take a 2-0 lead.
Boy, runner in scoring position this year. 1-for-19. Looking to pick up Nito from second. And he drives one to left field down the line, headed toward the corner, and that ball is out of here! Nobody ever needed one more. Francisco Lindor's first City Field home run, his second as a Met. And the Mets have come from four runs down to tie this game.
Well, high fastball down the pipe. Look at the level swing. Did not have any lift in that swing and covered it. And that is huge for this young man and a big blow for the Mets here. We've been kind of
2-0 and his damage. Having a guy like Jeter and Damon to wear down.
Oh my goodness! Aaron Judge has done it again! Homers in five straight! Santa Maria!
Matty, you hit second only once, and that's in the first inning. Right now, a middle-of-the-order type of bat, a 2-1 fastball, and just hits it into the upper deck.
Somebody make some noise in this joint, man!
He's different.
Uh-oh. And he got a pitch up.
Come on.
And he's probably glad that he didn't walk because he hits one into the seats for a one-out home run. Chapman went 164 at-bats without a home run. He hit one yesterday, and now he's got another one today.
Yeah, that's booked that 32-game home run spell. And just as soon as I got it out of my mouth, he throws a fastball right down the middle. And at that velocity, if it's not located, this is what can happen.
Center field, that is well hit. Nimmo's going back toward the 409 sign, and it is gone! Into the bushes. Bryce Harper, his ninth home run of the year. Phillies are on the board. It's now a 3-1 game.
That's a pretty sight right there with Bryce hitting the ball up the middle the other way, and that ball was torched. Tom Lennon down swing. Was an elevated fastball that Bryce has had, had his struggles with recently.
There's a drive to left.
Come
by
on, baby.
Newman toward the foul pole. And happy 4th of July for Kevin Newman, his third on July.
Give up the long ball, and the Pirates get started early with that.
High drive, deep left field. Hit number 200 for Tatis, his home run number 51. And the Padres take a 1-0 lead. Hernando's done it again.
Now it's shortstop. That's into deep right field. That's on its way. For the Giants' first
Humphries talk about it. That's a home run. All it's got to do is hit the tip.
Hit. This is torched. Way, way back. Number one.
To him, exactly what you just said to me.
Arenado with a drive into left center at the wall. Cardinal third baseman to homer in four straight, Scott Rowland back in 0-2. So Brubaker doesn't get the call on the fastball down and maybe just a get me over off speed delivery, but boy can Arenado go down to get it. Love the head through the baseball, the long extension.
2 men in scoring position. 3-2 and it's lifted deep into right. Johnson will go back.